Man, I ain't gonna lie, y'all sort of forced this lifestyle on me. I mean, I ain't complaining.
DA got that dope.
Stacks. Ice water on my paddock. See, I ain't never used to have it. Now I got it, man, I might as well rap it. How that nigga go from spinning conscious to the savage? I done moved out to LA and they done turned me to a savage. All the shit I used to say, I couldn't never catch it. So I rapped about some mainstream shit and started stacking. What happened? Graduated, moved up to the attic. Now I can't fit all my money in the mattress. I see a couple niggas hating, it's my life now. But I didn't choose it, them niggas gave me this lifestyle. Tried to give them something and love them, they told me pipe down. Now I rap out bitches and money and they get hype now. Half you niggas gon' fade when the sight down. Instagram skit, ass niggas wearing nightgowns. I'm just doing this until the money coming right now. Then going back to conscious when the label get me iced down. I used to pay to play and now I got money, I raised the rate. Used to be broke, I'm rich and now I got chicken like Raising Cane's. You was a Kobe fan, I know your shit gonna fade away. I'm on that Curry Clay, I'm in a Golden State. Ice water on my paddock. See, I ain't never used to have it. Now I got it, man, I might as well rap it. How that nigga go from spinning conscious to the savage? I done moved out to LA and they done turned me to a savage. All the shit I used to say, I couldn't never cash it. So I rapped about some mainstream shit and started stacking. What happened? Graduated, moved up to the attic. Now I can't fit all my money in the mattress. You see, the cool thing is that I never was a follower. This game consumed niggas like a gold digging swallower. You really think she love you, but you couldn't even borrow her. You hot for a minute, then she fuck your nigga Oliver. The twist, yeah, he tryna be a rapper too. So he done went and copy all the things he seen them rappers do. By the chain, by the belt, in the car without a roof. And started slurring all his words when he be rapping in the booth. It's a trick, nigga. I poppin', that don't mean shit, nigga. It's a fake infatuation by a bitch, nigga. Not to be mistaken when you dealing with a real nigga. Yeah. Write this down, it's a prophecy, ain't no way that they stopping me. They'll be calling me corny, but in a year they gon' copy me. Shit is clearly a robbery, they'll infringe on my property. They don't know it's a gift and that it's like winning the lottery, yeah. Imagination was my maturation. Contemplated if I'd ever make it in and out the basement. Started making every single thing I did was product placement. Never pacing, waiting on tomorrow, I was never patient. Now I'm taking every single thing, the chicken and the bacon. Back to conscious, cause I know you hooked and now I'm on your playlist. Had to fake it, now I'm mainstreaming, they gon' have to play it. Why? Cause I'm the greatest fucking in the making.